Hej alle sammen og velkommen tilbage til Jørgen spiller GTA 5. Ja, vi fik dræbt nogle dudes, som vi skulle åbenbart dræbe, og jeg fik tabt en masse penge i sidste afsnit, fordi jeg ikke kan finde ud af aktier. Så flot, Jørgen. Som altid er jeg meget glad for, at I ser med. Husk at efterlade et like og så svar mig på dagens mærkelige spørgsmål, som er: hvad vil du helst, vinde et års forbrug af frugt eller vinde et års forbrug af McDonald's mad? Skriv jeres svar ned i kommentarfeltet, og så kan I se, hvad jeg har svaret til det. Vi er lige blevet ringet op af en eller anden. Jeg skiftede til Trevor, bare lige for at finde ud af, hvad vi skulle. Og så blev vi ringet op af en eller anden dude, som siger, at vi har noget, vi skal snakke om. Og så nu skal jeg åbenbart skifte til Michael, så det gør vi lige. Så finder vi ud af, hvad der sker her. Jeg har ingen anelse om, hvad det er, vi skal. Okay, hvad kommer der til at ske? Jeg glæder mig virkelig til, at de der FIB-gutter, om de får tæsk på et tidspunkt.
You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
Did you see his face that last time I popped him? Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than,
than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP. You know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know. Did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you!
Uh-huh.
What?
Hey!
Whoa, what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
The guy's your neighbor.
Oh my god. Sindssyg mission, by the way. Det her, det er en ret kontroversiel mission. Den fik ret meget mediebevågenhed, kan jeg huske, da spillet udkom. Fordi det er en reel torturscene, der kommer lige om lidt. Så hvis der er nogen, der ikke kan lide sådan noget, så skal I ikke se mere. Det er noget mærkeligt noget. Det er også lige for at vise, at de er nogle rigtig douchebags, dem vi er tvunget til at arbejde for nu. Så vi skal have gjort noget ved dem.
If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you.
You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos Priest. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection.
Jeg skal lige høre, hvad de snakker om. Det er derfor, jeg ikke siger noget.
Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us.
Stop!
Before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary.
Or,
we stumbled on the Cash Depot job. Brad went down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Okay, hvad delen kommer der til at ske nu?
This place. Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Okay, fantastic. Så er vi lige tilbage til torturscenen her.
We need a new address from Mr. K.
No, nej.
And go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait. What are you talking about, the wrong guy?
Jeg må ikke dræbe ham, jeg skal bare holde ham i live.
Just tell me what
you want. Åh, hvor er det dumt det her.
Please, look at me, please.
Se, det er det der, det er det jeg hader ved sådan nogle spil, ved det her. Så tager det jeg tror gør mindst ondt, men jeg tror det der gør rimelig nas.
No.
Er det en tand han tager?
Please.
Ej, men for delen, altså. Hvad har man fundet på det her, Rockstar? Ikke flere torturscener i jeres spil. I er fuldstændig sindssyge.
Ja.
Jeg havde helt glemt den her scene. Jeg er ikke fan.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Chavon.
Kæft, han er en douche, ham der.
This is home theater. He lives in Chumash. They're right on the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it?
Huh? Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash. The Western
Highway.
Oh
my god. Vi skal have information ud hele tiden.
Chumash. You're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
Ja, en psykopat ham, ja. Okay, vi skal virkelig have det at overstå hurtigt, og så skal de her dudes godt nok have nogle bank for at få os til at gøre det her. Jeg er virkelig ikke fan af det. De eddermane nogle bad guys. Jeg tror også, det er derfor, de har lavet den her scene. Vi skal virkelig fat, at de her, de ikke er fede.
Seems like a productive relationship.
Yeah, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest, and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There are more eyes on that town than there needed to be. Don't! Than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under the grave mark Michael Townley.
Okay.
The trainee's right. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get
det
skal
lige fortælle jer bagefter. Trevor tror, der er en, der overlevede. Så hedder Brad, som de arbejdede sammen med der for 9 år siden. Men i virkeligheden er Brad død, og det er ham, som... At det er ham, som, som Michael er... Ja, Michael... Han ligger i Michaels grav, så det er ham, de lader som var Michael. Så han er død i virkeligheden. Nu kørte jeg også for langt, fordi jeg koger. Okay, skal vi se, om vi kan komme ind her. Okay. Hvad skal vi her så? Vi skal bare holde øje med dem her, eller hvad? Og skål for resten derude.
Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, no, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you want
him
to
up.
No, no, please.
Okay. Hvad gør mindst ondt? Jeg tænker, at det her, det gør en mega nas, men man får forhåbentlig ikke meget min af det.
No, no.
Oh, nej dog.
Don't do it.
Okay, så han skal bare have strøm lige nu. Hvor er det her uhyggeligt lavet egentlig?
This guy we're after, what does he look like?
I was built, I was like, middle age.
Yeah, yeah, it sounds like you're stalling, this better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever, he's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around, that enough for you?
Okay, vi skal simpelthen dræbe en Azerbaijani. Middle aged, småsort, det kan være, det er ham den røde, faktisk.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know.
Ja, jeg tror det er ham, ja.
What's one look like?
They look eastern.
Half this town looks eastern, Davy. You got
han
sniffer
godt nok noget coke.
Jeg
tror det er ham.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a...
What the hell?
Jeg skyder ham.
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Jeg gider ikke torturere ham den anden mere i hvert fald.
Got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on. Please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Let's go. Come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs.
Jeg kan faktisk godt lide det her, der sker til sidst, fordi Trevor, han er bare pissed over, han blev tvunget til at torturere ham, faktisk. Så han har fået at vide, at han skal dræbe ham, fordi han er ikke mere værd for de der onde dudes, som vi lige har fat i der. Så jeg tror faktisk, vi kører ham til lufthavnen nu, fordi han prøver at få ham til at forsvinde, men ja, lige præcis. Få ham til at forsvinde på en anden måde. Så han er ikke god nok, men alligevel. Det er okay, Trevor.
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kind of.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home!
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Okay, vi er næsten fremme her ved lufthavnen.
No one drives me to the airport. Run! You're free!
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright? Now look, trust no one, alright? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Stakkels mand. Men vi har klaret den her forfærdelige mission. Nu tror jeg, der er et heist, eller også skal vi til at tæske de der dudes. Jeg er i hvert fald ved at være lidt træt af dem. De er virkelig nogle bad guys. Jeg kan vide, om vi skal skifte til Michael nu, eller sådan noget. Vi prøver lige at skifte til Michael og se, hvad han har at sige til det her. Og hvad han laver i det hele taget. Det er fedt, at Franklin ikke har været involveret i den her mission overhovedet, faktisk.
Later, Dave. A whole lot later, I hope.
Okay, så det med Dave er overstået. Han siger i hvert fald noget med Dave lige nu. Hvad skal vi så? Nu bliver der Steve. I need you all lot in El Burro Heights for face to face. Don't be late. Nå. Det var Michael, vi skulle skifte til. Afsted med os. Jeg skal lige ud og se, hvad for nogle våben jeg har med ham her. Extended grip, suppressor, alt muligt snask. Jeg har ikke så mange skud, faktisk. Det kan være, at jeg skal finde en... Hvis jeg lige ser en ammunition på vejen, så skal jeg måske køre forbi den. Ej, okay, jeg tror det går, ellers så samler vi gear op, og der skifter til en af de andre. Jeg tror, vi har nok. Okay, og der er et heist også. Okay, så Trevor har et heist, men vi skal også snakke med ham der, Dave. Eller ham der, den anden, ham der. Hedder han Steve? Jeg kan ikke huske, hvad han hedder. Hedder han Steve? Jeg tror, han hedder Steve. Ham der er psykopaten. Han er i hvert fald den største psykopat. Så lad os skynde os herned og se, om vi kan sætte den her mission i gang. Det kan også være, at vi ikke når det. Kom så, fart på. Jeg glæder mig til det der heist. Jeg tror, det er rimelig kogt at skulle gøre det der med Trevor. Nu må vi se. Okay, Michael DeSanto, what do you want to do? Jeg er ret sådan fan af det her spils historie i hvert fald. Det er sådan, den er ret rå, men jeg synes den mangler, det lyder lidt måske lidt sjovt, sådan lidt humor i forhold til de andre spil. Firen havde nok mindst humor, men jeg kan huske San Andreas, det grinede jeg eddermame meget af, det spil. Og Vice City grinede jeg også sygt meget af. Jeg synes, de mangler sådan... Jeg ved ikke, det var måske lidt mere falden på halen humor, noget af det, men jeg savner det sgu. Nå, hvad skal vi for ham af idioten nu? Hvad skal vi? Hvad vil I, røvhuller?
Alright, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good.
The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a
good
way.
The agency,
they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're going to be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Okay, kan vi vide, hvad vi skal nu? Leave the area. Hvad i alverden skal vi nu? For de her dudes. Leave the area. Det er bare det, jeg skal. Hvad skal der så? New contact, Dave. Okay. Men vi har et heist med Trevor. Okay, så det her, det var nok bare sådan en setup. Og så skal
hey,
vi gøre et eller andet.
Hey guys, few more details. We need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Okay, så det er endnu et heist faktisk, det her. Oh, der er mange ting, vi skal have fat i. Sindssygt. Det tror jeg, vi får fat i næste afsnit. Tusind tak, fordi I har set med. Husk at svare mig på dagens åndssvage spørgsmål, som er: hvad vil du helst, vinde et års forbrug af frugt, eller vinde et års forbrug af McDonald's mad? Vi ses i næste afsnit. Hej hej.
Tusind tak, fordi du så med. Hvis du ikke allerede gør det, så gå tryk lige her, hvis du gerne vil abonnere på Spinministeriet, eller tryk på den her knap, hvis du gerne vil følge mig på Instagram. Igen, så må du have en dejlig dag, og tak, fordi du så med. Vi ses i næste video.